Welcome to the NCRR Training Center. This is what we established 2 years ago through the Annapurna 2-4 fundraiser. Mountain Bike Worldwide and the ACTAC, Kona Bikes, all the supporters that helped fundraise, this is what we created. And this past year, Ibex Coffee has come on to help pay for the rent. First year, we raised about $3,000 US, which was enough to open a center, pay for the rent for a month, get some trainers, some gym equipment, some food, some appliances. And then last year, the 24-hour fundraiser raised $7,000 US. With that money, we kept the training center going for another year. We took 10 Nepali national team riders up to the Mustang for a 10-day high altitude camp. And then just recently, we brought over my coach, Luke Way, and his girlfriend, Stacy, from Balance Point Racing in Canada. And they tested and bike fitted and gave a training seminar to 18 of the national team riders. To me, the Annapurna Circuit is the most beautiful route I've done. You started at 800 meters in Besti Sahar, you climb up a tight river gorge, then over a 5,400 meter pass, you drop into the Mustang Valley, which is very dry, and then you drop down this steepest gorge in the world. And the challenge though is the altitude, because you go from 800 meters to 5,400. It's the toughest thing I've done on a bike, I'd say. The first year it nearly knocked me out. I was using my bike as a crutch and just like scraped over the pass. Yeah, the goal this year is to exceed last year's total and fundraise over $7,000. So this November, I'll be trying to do the Annapurna 2-4 again. And our goal moving forward is to keep the center open for many years to come, because it takes a while to make championship riders. And yeah, we want to do more training camps, high altitude training camps to help the riders. It'd be nice to bring back Luke and Stacy from Balance Point Racing so they can retest the riders again, see their development. And there's a lot of projects we have in mind. It's hard to explain how much it means to the Nepali cyclists. They grew up in one of the most beautiful places in the world, in the Himalaya Mountains. I mean, there's no reason they can't be the top riders in Asia and go to the Olympics one day, even race World Cup. It's just gonna take some time and continuous support to help these young riders get there.